helping organize this event.
Thank you very much, Elizabeth, for the kind introduction. And as the Premier said, I should, first of all, I usually forget, so first of all, I'm going to recognize the members of the PC Caucus who are here, Ted Arnott, Bill Walker, Todd Smith, and me. I want to say it is a privilege to be here to represent Patrick Brown and the PC Caucus on the Dutch Heritage Month flag-raising ceremony. I have a number of these flag-raising ceremonies because, as was mentioned, the actual day of Dutch Heritage Month is Bevrijdingdag, de 5e mei, 1945. I have a flag that my local legion went to Holland for the celebration of, I think it was the 60th anniversary or the 55th. But anyway, they brought me back the flag, and I have it hanging in the basement right beside my pool table all year long, so I have to put it back up because I bring it here every year for this celebration so we can put it in the room where we're going to have a lunch after this, so we can all see the purpose of our friendship and the reason that we are, as Dutch people, so grateful to Canada, not only for providing our home, but for having provided the home for the relatives that didn't come over, because before the Bevrijdiging, we were occupied and we were under tyranny of another nation. We no longer have that. So we want to say thank you for the Canadians who did that. Now, I also want to say that it's rather interesting. I have, for the first time, this is number five, and I've been here for all five, but the first time, I have my oldest son with me, Ernest. And of course, he is, our job is as seniors or as elders, is to make sure that our children remember and that they appreciate why we are here today and appreciate the fact that we are here. So the fact that he came was a great tribute to that. Wasn't the only one. The other part was last week I got a call from home. I get here about 7 o'clock in the morning, and about 7:30, quarter to 8, I got a call from home, and my oldest grandson called. And you'll never guess the question he had for me. He said, "Opa, what order is the red, white, and blue?" Because he was doing a project for school, and he was going to talk about the Dutch flag. And so he needed to know where the red went and where the blue went and where the white went. So I said, "Well, of course, it's the red, white, and blue. That's the order." And so I hung up the phone and then I said, "I better check that out." Because I haven't looked at it for a while either, but and it was right. So I want to say that's all part of the Dutch heritage, and we're very proud to have it. I'm ever so grateful, first of all, that my parents decided that this was the place to go. In 1952, when there was a decision that they were going to emigrate from Holland, the first choice that the country thought we should go to was South Africa. The second choice, or the first choice that my dad made, was to come to Ontario. And so obviously, I'm with my dad, he made the right choice. Thank you all for being here, and we hope to be able to be part of this celebration again next year when we come back.
Well, thank you so much, Ernie, for all you're doing to make sure the Dutch culture and heritage remains alive and well, and welcome to your son.